The chromatin is a structure composed of DNA and histone proteins. How tightly packed this structure is depends on the acetylation of the histones. Histone acetyltransferase catalyzes the acetylation of the histones, which will result in a more loose form of the structure. Histone deacetylase catalyzes the reverse reaction, thereby making a more tightly packed structure. Inhibitors of these histone deacetylases have shown potential in cancer treatment, and this can in part be explained by the histone deacetylase enzymes being upregulated in cancer cells. The upregulation of the histone deacetylase enzymes will result in a tight packed structure and thereby a reduced expression of pro-apoptotic genes. Natural compounds exist that are inhibitors of these enzymes. These include apicidin, azumamides, romidepsin, and lacosol. In my project, I have synthesized analogs of the azumamides, shown here, where the methyl group have been removed and the double bond have moved to a similar position as lacosol and romidepsin, and the transconfiguration as well. Another interesting compound that we will synthesize is where we have attached the side chain similar to lacosol. These compounds will be tested in enzyme assays at our own laboratory.